non-stop. And it's just, it doesn't seem like we're getting anywhere, to be honest.
This is horrible. We've been stuck in the truck for 13 and a half hours.
In New York, a travel ban gave crews a chance to get roads clear of snow. The storm hit the city harder than anticipated. Central Park got the third largest snowfall with 25 inches. Even rock stars were telling New Yorkers to stay home.
It's supposed to go until 12, 1 o'clock.
In the morning,
so we're going to get a quarter of snow. Stay home. Two words, hot chocolate.
The colder temperatures seem to be giving hunters an edge when it